Liam. Liam, let me in. Can we just talk?
If I can just explain.
I'm sorry about what happened.
You know to stay away from me when I get like that.
Like what?
Don't.
I want you to say it! Say it! Say it!
I've had a very, very long day, Liam. I just needed something to calm me down. Do you think just because I'm your mother, that I don't have the same needs and faults as everybody else?
Say something, Liam.
Tell me why.
Why what?
Why'd you do it?
I don't know what you want me to say.
Just tell me the truth. Are you too embarrassed?
Because of the stress. I'm just going through a period where I'm feeling.
Stop lying! Stop trying to make it seem like something is not.
It makes me feel better.
It makes me feel better because I gave myself to your father, a man who didn't love me. Because I'm stuck at a job that leads me nowhere. Because I let down the one person I care about the most.
Makes me feel better about all these things.
Who do you think checks in with me, Liam? No one is paying attention to me.
You keep saying me, me, me. Me, me, me. Like you're the only one that Dad left. He left me too. Sometimes I think you forget that. And honestly, if things are so hard for you that you feel the need to just be numb all the time, then why don't you just leave? No one's paying attention to you anyway, right?
Of course I don't want to leave. I'm not your... I am not like your father. But sometimes you... and everything is just... Are you all right in there? Do you remember when you were 3 years old, Liam? How you always used to lock yourself in the bathroom every time you got upset. Even as a child, you used to be so stubborn. I guess you got that from me. Your father's eyes and your mother's temper, they used to say. But I always had a trick up my sleeve. Knock, knock.
Who's that?
Annie.
Annie who?
Annie Way. You gonna let me in?
Thank you.